Meredith. Well, that's the only batter he faced during Friday night against Boston. Jim Johnson ends up going two innings. He's responsible for the men on. Popped up. The catcher, Wieters, makes the catch. And the Red Sox are down to their last out. 3-2 pitch. Scooter aligns it to second, and the Orioles win. Lined right at Ty Wigginton. And the Orioles salvage the last game of this three-game series.